like me. Don't you wanna be me? Don't you wanna make mischief?
The day of the show came in a real hurry, but we were ready.
It's a gift of life, Lord, and we are here to celebrate that life and celebrate the life of those who came before us. Because let's not forget, this is a Black History program. We stand on the shoulders of those who have made sacrifices for us, Lord. Lord, keep your covering over this program, which you have. Cover the technical, Lord. Let them be very, very technical, very aware. Let the lights and everything work, Lord. Keep your hands over the stage crew, Lord. Let them be ready to go. And keep your hands over the cast, Lord. And let the cast know. Because sometimes it's time to be quiet, and sometimes it's time to shout. And today we're going to shout, we're going to be loud and giant, Lord. If you take the stage, Lord, we're going to tear the stage up. Okay, we have worked so hard, and we're going to come here and bring this message to William High School, Lord. Okay, and let it be so now. Amen.
So now we're going to you, Mr. Lion.
Hey.
You a lion?
Calm down, boy.
Second hour about to start in about 15 minutes. All get locked in, have our little prayer, and we're gonna move out. So be cool.
Ah, dude, bro, I'm scared on.
He's talking about it, Lawrence, too, bro.
Yeah, fuck.
You wasn't in it.
It's
gotta be better now, bro.
I wasn't in it, bro. It was better when I wasn't in it.
Nah. Ready, tin woman?
I know.
My teeth look white because I got this black stuff on.
You ready?
Something like that.
Alright, this is a very, very fascinating play. What I want y'all to do is I want you to sit back, enjoy the show. I want you to be respectful. And again, enjoy the Polar Bears, the Wizard of the Woo.
Thank you.
Yeah, y'all killed that, bro.
I didn't get no
ready, Beth? Are you really ready, Tim's girl?
No.
Real one? He ain't dead. He's right here. My bad.
Excuse me.
I'm right here. I'm so confused. I don't know where I am.
Okay, slow down. Maybe I can help you. Where are you trying to go?
Well, I was looking for my school, but I lost it.
What's the name of your school?
By the way.
Look, here comes someone. You're Dorothy, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Well, I'm Dorothy, and this is Scarecrow.
Scarecrow. Nice to see you. Hello, Mr. Therapy. What brings you around here? Well, I think University.
Those are historically black universities.
Right again.
Let's not forget that Marshall was the first African American Supreme Court justice.
Right. Now, Scarecrow, I'm going to leave you with this.
You can't break it. You can't break it.
Hey, bro, that was dope. That was dope.
No, stop, bro. I was all fucking
ready, bro?
No, for me. Feel me. Yeah, I see I'm lip syncing, right? They told me this last minute, yeah.
How you feel about that, bro?
Man, I want to quit the play. I almost actually changed whole schools. Just leave it. Curtain.
Go.
Don't.
Bro.
This is stupid.
Look at the audience now. Lord, see through like five.
No, because it was just
I think Lord, they just get to make a stop and rest.
No, you're the one who's creepy, and all I can do them is quickly as possible.
What?
How is this apple coming out of nowhere?
I'm not answering that because I don't know.
Watch out, Scarecrow, here's another apple.
What?
Let's get out of here.
Don't you mess with the
stuff. I'm sorry. We ran into the trees that were throwing apples at us. And I know it sounds crazy, but that's what happened.
Dorothy, right? The oil can. I hope this works. I wonder
how long she's been here.
Do her shoulders, Dorothy.
it? My father died of a virus in his mainframe. It was just like cancer, and he was gone before we knew.
Well, the Scarecrow and I were on our way to the Great Wizard of the Woo. Well,